have something to say to the stalker who's been playing with my mind since Bush was in office, toying with me, showing me horrifying things, trying to lure me into a very tiny dimension, a very dark, small dimension that only the depraved go to, only the heartless, only the lost souls who can never evolve, who look for cheap fillers in life and conduct cheap experiments because they have no God. They don't believe in God. So they have isolated themselves from God's kingdom, and they're trying to create hell on earth because they just don't get the picture. You know, they prey on one defenseless, innocent woman because she's a little different or she thinks outside the box. They waste their time, they waste money. They really think they're getting somewhere with me. All they've done is damaged my brain, destroyed my health, wasted my time, but they've made me go further into the light. They've made me see more beauty in the world. They've made me look for God beyond this reality. So all in all, I am stronger spiritually. I'm very faithful. And I'm not afraid of the unknown. So they torture me every night, and they try to make, I believe they think that spirit entities can enter my being. I believe they think that they're monitoring me with some new advanced space weapons that perhaps give Satan power, because what other twisted mind could invent these kind of slave weapons that if it wasn't possessed by the devil other than these people? So they are disembarking on a new journey they know nothing about. They're playing with magic. They're playing with the supernatural realm. They're playing in an area that's only going to lead to self-destruction. They want to take me along, but I'm not going. So they're killing me gradually because I think they're a bunch of idiots. And half of them are wasted. You know, if you look at their background, I have no desire to get close to these people. I will never join their little childish group. I will never go to the dark side. I will never experiment with magic. I will never let them into my soul, which is what they think they're going to do. They told me originally they're going to break down walls and make me crazy because they thought if I was crazy, I would just be their little puppet. They've annoyed me and angered me, and you know, they've tried to destroy every aspect of my life they can. And I see beauty in the world. I see beauty in other people. I see more good people in the world than I do these people. But unfortunately, it's the twisted souls who the more aggressive kind of people who really are confused and lost that try to make the rest of the world as crazy and evil as they are. And right now you can see this is the criminal age, and the criminals are running the planet. So it's inevitable. I know they're going to kill me because I will resist. I will never join them. I'm in my own world. I'm on the outside. I don't want anything they have to offer. They're lost, and I really don't think they can offer me anything, and I know they can't offer my soul anything.